PC Mac, today I'm going to install MB Media Server on Open Media Vault with the help of Docker. And we are using Raspberry Pi 4 Model B for this project. So let's do it. Now I have already downloaded the MB Server image. If you want to download any other image, you just need to type MB here and search for it, and it will listed all the new image for you. When you type MB, it will start listing all the images under the MB server. You can select any other image if you want to use that. Now, as we already downloaded this image, we just need to click on info to open the correct website. And as you can see, the website is right here, MB server. And here is the installation process. What we need to do is we need to configure config share1 and share2, these folders, on our device. Now for that, what we need to do is just go back here and click on run image from here, then type MB as the container name. The restart policy is always, network mode is host, and now we need to put here PUID that is 0 and press OK. The plus sign and then PGID and that is also 0 and press the plus sign. How you can find PUID and PGID, you just need to open your SSH and type ID over there and then hit enter. You just find this information, UID 0 and GID 0. Let's just minimize it. Now what you need to do is just press the forward slash and you can see the config path here. Just select that and from here let's go to shared folder and we have created the folder MB, so let's just navigate to it. Okay, now the second thing we need to configure is share one folder, so we'll just put this path over there and let's just add it and then put the path here, MNT share one, and just bind this to our media folder that is right here. Let's select media, okay, add this and press save. Once we do that, our MB server will start from here. We can just click on start and it will start running up 5 seconds. Now what we need to do is we need to access the folder on port 8096. We can access the MB server on port 8096. Let's just type 192.168.1.21. That is the IP address of our Open Media Vault. Then 8096. Once we do that, you can see the MB screen. Let's select the language, English United States, next. Then the username, let's put PC Mac and put a password and leave the optional thing as it is. Let's click on next and add library. The content type is movies and the folder. Now from here we need to select the folder. Let's just check and you can see MNT share one is right here. Let's just select this one and movies is also there. Now click OK and one more time you can select OK. If you want to select other settings, you can just do that from here. If you want to download the metadata, download information, you can select these all information. Enable thumbnail image. Let's just press OK. Leave the other settings as it is. And click next. I have just put one movie over there to check whether it's working or not. Select next and next. And accept. And OK and finish. Once we do that, you can see the username is right here. Let's just click on it and put the password in and sign in. You can see there is one movie, Aquaman. Let's just click on it to check whether it's working or not. And as you can see, it's working. So let's just go back, close the movie. So you can start using MB server with the help of Docker and Open Media Vault on your Raspberry Pi 4. And if you face any problem, You have the comment section, you can write me down and I'll try to help you. So that's it from my end. If you like my work, please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, share this video with your family and friends. Thank you for watching. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.